Hey everyone, why am I dressed so badly? Almost like a game show host. Because today we are going to play a game with Photoshop. How well does it remove wires? We're going to look at the new AI distraction removal tool in Photoshop and we're going to put it through the test. We're going to go through a series of images with power lines and they're going to get harder and harder until at the end we are going to unleash the Kraken. And don't worry, I'm not going to talk like that through the whole video. All right, let's get started. So last week I did a tutorial on a new feature to remove distractions and power lines. And I got some comments saying, hey, you know, the power lines were too easy. How about something more difficult? So what we're going to do this week is we're going to go in incremental levels of difficulty and see how well it does. These are not videos that are sponsored by Adobe. So I just want to get that out of the way, that when I show you a feature, I'm just literally trying to teach you how to use it or make you aware of it. I have no other motivation. All right, so let's start with this one, which should be easy-ish because it's got a pretty simple background, but there's a lot of wires. Let's see how it does. So what we need to do is go to the Remove tool. Okay, and best practice would be to create a blank layer on top. Make sure Sample All Layers is turned on. That way, you know, you can mask these and fix them later on. We're just going to go and find distractions, wires, and cables. And it does take a while, so I am going to speed up these. So these progress bars are either going to disappear or move very quickly in the future tests here. Wow. Okay. So if we look at before and after, it did a great job of getting rid of those lines, even the ones that were curved around here. Look at that. Very impressive. Now remember, it doesn't get rid of the structures, just the lines. Let's go for this one. Doesn't seem too difficult, but it can get more complicated down here. We'll see how that does. All right, that seemed to work quite well. And one of the things I was wondering is the sky here. If we look at this before and after, it did not get rid of those lines in the sky. So I'm actually quite impressed by that. And how do we do down here? Look at that. Missed a couple here, but overall, I think it did pretty good. So I would also give this one a passing grade. Okay, how about this mess? We'll create a new layer, find distractions, wires, and cables. This one has a little bit more going on in the background with the clouds, so it's incrementally more difficult, but where these wires are, there's a lot of them in all kinds of weird angles. Yeah, and it did pretty good. I'm going to say pretty good because if we look at this before and after, we lost a little bit of some of the structure here, but we could very easily just mask that back in. So I would definitely give that one a passing grade for this. So how about this one? So this one has some of its own challenges. Let's see how it goes. Complicated background and thin and thicker wires. And we'll see how it goes with that. Is it going to get the thick wires or just the thin ones, or how's it going to go? Could also be confused by some of these tree branches. All right, I'm going to say that's pretty good. Look at that. Yeah, got rid of the thick lines, got rid of the thin lines. I would say good job. Definitely a passing grade on that one as well. All right, let's try something a little different. Now we're going to do an aerial shot, so maybe the AI is not used to looking at the wires from this angle, and we'll see how this works. Wow. Before, after, yeah. I'm going to say it nailed that one. So here we go. We've got mixed lighting. We've got a lot of wires here. Let's see how this one does. Then we're going to unleash the Kraken. All right, so let's try this one. Wow. That's pretty close to perfect. Look at that. Before, after. Yeah, got it very well. All right, here we go. This is it. There's no way it can do this one. And by the way, I have not tested these before. So this is... I am not expecting it to work very well on this. So let's go ahead, see what we get. Wow. Okay. That is impressive. It did not get rid of them all, but look at this. It got rid of all these crazy ones there. Look at that. I mean, it missed a couple here, but man. That is impressive. This works really well. So, all right, guys, I hope you found that interesting. Let me know in the comments underneath what you think about this new feature and if you think it's going to be useful. And if you're new to the cafe, I don't normally dress like this, so it's okay. Hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, you won't miss any of my videos. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.